Hello, my dear students. My name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 12.1 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 9.1. Question number 11. A TV tower stands vertically on a bank of a canal. From a point on the other bank directly opposite the tower, the angle of elevation of the top of the tower is 60 degree. From another point 20 meter away from point on the line joining this point to the foot of the tower, the angle of elevation of the top of the tower is 30 degree. See the figure. Find the height of the tower and the width of the canal. So here we need to find AB and then this BC length. Now let us find the solution for the given problem. Here we are going to write in triangle ABC. So in triangle ABC, here angle C is equal to 60 degrees given. Now we are going to write, we know that tan theta is equal to opposite by adjacent. So here theta is 60 degree. We'll write tan 60 degree is equal to, here opposite is AB and adjacent is BC. Now we'll use the trigonometric table to write the value of tan 60. Here we can see the tan 60 is root 3. So let us write root 3 is equal to AB by BC. Now let us transform this BC from RHS to LHS and root 3 from LHS to RHS. Here we'll write BC is equal to AB divided by root 3. Now in triangle ABD, here angle D is equal to 30 degree and we know that tan theta is equal to opposite by adjacent. So here tan theta is 30 degree. So here we'll write tan 30 degree is equal to, here opposite is AB and adjacent is BD. Now you can see here tan 30 can be written using this trigonometric table as tan 30 is 1 by root 3. Here we'll write 1 by root 3 is equal to, we'll write AB by BD can also be written as CD plus BC. Now we'll further simplify, cross multiply this CD plus BC into 1 and root 3 into AB. So here we are going to get CD plus BC is equal to root 3 into AB. Now let us substitute the values of CD and BC. So here CD is 20 meter. Let us write 20 plus BC is AB by root 3. Is equal to root 3 AB. Now let us transform this AB by root 3 from LHS to RHS. So this gives us root 3 into AB minus AB by root 3 is equal to 20. Now let us take the LCM of this root 3 and multiply with this root 3 into AB. So root 3 into root 3 is 3. 3 AB minus AB by root 3 is equal to 20. Now let us transform this root 3 from LHS to RHS. So 3AB minus AB is equal to 20 root 3. So here 3AB minus 1AB gives us 2AB is equal to 20 root 3. Now transform this 2 from LHS to RHS. So here we can write AB is equal to 20 root 3 divided by 2. So 2 ones are 2, 10s are 20. Here we can write AB is equal to 10 root 3 meters. Now we can write here, you can see BC is equal to AB by root 3. So BC is equal to, AB value is 10 root 3. Here we'll write 10 root 3 divided by root 3. Here root 3, root 3 will get cancelled. We'll get BC is equal to 10 meter. Therefore, the height of the tower is 10 root 3 meter, that is AB, and the width of the canal is BC, that is 10 meter. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanuman Kladwa. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon. And if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.